morning friends, today we are going to make Gujarati curry and I'll be preparing for one person. Right? Take 2 spoons of gram flour, dahi or buttermilk. I have taken it for one person only, so I have added 1 glass of water to 2 spoons of curd. Make sure that your gram flour, chane ka besan, is without any lumps. You can add buttermilk or water and make a lump free liquid out of gram flour. The next step is to mix gram flour liquid with buttermilk and mix it well and make sure that there are no lumps. It should be absolutely liquid. Other ingredients that we require, some curry leaves, green chili, ginger and 5-6 cloves of garlic. Now we are going to make paste out of ginger, garlic and green chilies. You can add a bit of salt to the paste that we are going to make. As you can see, our paste is almost ready and we are going to mix it with the paste is ready and it is almost more than 1 teaspoon. And you can mix it. I'm going to rest it for some time. It's almost 10 minutes and the mixture is ready. And I'm going to boil it on a low flame. I'm going to add 1 spoon of turmeric powder. And I will stir it for some time. Let it come to boil. It will become thicker and then we'll do the tadka. We are going to take 1 bay leaf, 1 red chili, dry, 3 black pepper, 2 pieces of cloves, cinnamon stick, almost 1/2 inch and some curry leaf. You can see that our curry mixture is getting yellow color. And we have to stir it for some time so that there are no lumps remain and it should be absolute liquid. You can see that our curry mixture is getting thicker and thicker. So you just need to stir it for say 5 to 6 minutes so that there are no lumps remaining. Okay, for tadka I have taken big 2 and I'm going to make tadka with ghee, not with oil. You can see the ghee and mustard seeds are splattering. So this is the time to put some jeera seeds. You can have all the ingredients which you have. The tadka should go into the curry mixture. Tadka smells good with ghee. You can see that curry is getting boiled and you can see how beautiful it looks with ghee. Right, let it boil for some time. It is that add some coriander leaves. If you get fresh one it would be nice one, but I have got the dry ones. You can see our curry is ready and it's ready to be served. You can serve it with rice, plain rice, jeera rice, whichever rice you like.